Well, we're starting off by fighting a Snover. Now we can finally go down this part of the trail here. Excuse me, doggo! Can we, like, not right now? Let's see, we have over here Max Ether and there's a Sawsbuck here. Winterform Sawsbuck. Now, let's do this. Go into Poke Portal. Let's see. I'll go with this spare Wattrel here. Let's see who this Wattrel is going to. Of course it's a Japanese person, because why not? Oh, I'm getting a Charmander from them. Interesting. Okay. Let's see. Alright, let's see what level this Charmander's at. Of course it's level 1. We have an evolution! Dino is evolving. Swellus. Thank you. That's a Titan. And a Golduck, okay? Oh! Comet Shard, ooh, okay. And then what do we have over here on this side? Couple full restores. Okay. Oh, I gotta be careful I don't fall off the edge. Now, what do we have over here? A level 55 Pinchurchin. Ultra Ball. Got it. Flamigo, which I don't think I encountered or caught yet, so there we go, we got Flamigo. Flying and fighting type. Now we have a dreadnought right over here. Nope. I didn't even use a move. Oh, there you go. Well, there goes Dreadnought. No, Vaporeon, come back here! Okay, there we go. Vaporeon, come back here! There you are. Now, let's go back over here to this side and... Alright, fine, Psyduck, if it'll get you out of my way. Level 40 Frostmoth. Nope. All right. So I think we'll stop here and we'll see you next episode.